zombies. That's what the elements provide. The reason why I got into hip-hop dance is because I didn't want to be told how to dance.
In my opinion, hip-hop has always been international. There have been many ones. Borders were made by some politicians that decided to draw a line somewhere, or other people that decided to conquer some other country, and so on and on. So that's how borders were made. Now, hip-hop, we've always been dealing with international contexts.